Just ride on for your second round, Joanne.